Thank you for tuning in to Dairy Community Television. I'm Kate Janess, and we are here tonight at Pinkerton Academy's 2016 Prom Night. The theme this year is Mardi Gras, and we can't wait to check out the limos, the glamour, and most importantly, the dresses. here with Nicole and Trevor, two Pinkerton Academy students who are attending the prom tonight. Nicole, where did you get your dress?
I got it at Macy's.
And what types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
That's an awkward question.
We can edit this.
I don't listen to music, really.
What about you?
Pop and all sorts of music. I don't know. No, wait, give me something to say.
Did you get to vote for the theme of tonight's prom?
I'm a sophomore, so no.
Okay, and what about you?
Yes, I did.
Did you vote for Mardi Gras?
Yes.
All right, well, you two, you look awesome and have a great time.
Thank you.
I'm here with Kayla and Taylor. Where did you get your dress tonight?
Amari.
Where is that?
In Burlington, Mass.
And where did you get your tux?
Men's Warehouse in Manchester, New Hampshire.
What types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
Anything that we can dance to.
Dancing music, nice. And did you get to vote on tonight's theme?
I did not.
I did. I got to vote.
Did you vote for Mardi Gras?
I voted for Mardi Gras. Why not?
Nice. Well, you guys have a nice time. I'm here with Lexi and Shane. Lexi, where did you get your dress?
I got my dress at Soiree in Portsmouth.
Okay, and where did you get your tux?
Men's Warehouse.
What types of music are you guys looking forward to hearing tonight?
Hopefully some pop and some good dance music.
Who's a better dancer between the two of you?
I think he is.
I got the moves.
You got the moves. Nice. Did he get you some nice flowers or a nice corsage or anything? Oh, that's beautiful. Yeah. Where'd you get that from?
Wisteria.
That's a nice place. I've been there before. All right, well, you guys have a blast.
All right, thank you. Thanks.
I'm here with Katie and Jake. Katie, where did you get your dress?
I got my dress at the Ultimate in Peabody.
Nice. And where did you get your tux?
I got Men's Warehouse in Salem.
And Jake, did you get Katie some nice flowers for tonight?
Yes, I did.
Can I check them out?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, they're beautiful. Where are those from?
They're from Asteria.
Yeah. Very nice. They do the best arrangements.
Oh, yeah.
And what types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
Maybe some country.
Oh, nice. What about you?
Country trap.
Did you get a chance to vote on the theme of tonight's prom?
Yes.
Did you vote for Mardi Gras?
I don't believe so.
Enjoy it anyways. All right, well, thank you guys so much. You look awesome. Have a blast. All right, thanks. And what are your names?
Vanessa.
Elena.
Olivia.
Where did you get your dresses, girls?
JCPenney.
I got mine online.
Nice. And what types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
I have no idea.
Surprise you? Anything? Yeah, what about you?
I don't think they'll play the music that like I really like, yeah. But I think pop?
Dance music. What about you?
Same.
Same. Same. Okay, and of the three of you, who is the best dancer?
Probably me.
Yep, probably her.
Awesome. Well, you girls look so beautiful. Enjoy the night. All right, thanks. Jesse and Gigi. Jesse, where did you get your dress tonight?
Lord and Taylor.
What about you, Gigi?
I got it from Windsor.
How long did it take you to pick out a dress? Are you trying a bunch?
Actually, like 5 minutes.
Easy. What about you?
Well, the first round, it took me really quick, and then last night my dress broke, so I went dress shopping last night and took me about...
Oh my gosh, last minute emergency. Yeah. Well, it looks like it worked out for you. What types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
Anything that I can really dance to, honestly.
Dance music. What about you?
Yeah, anything to dance to.
Nice. Well, you guys look so great and enjoy yourselves.
Thank you.
Thank you.
good. Okay, I'm here with Natalia. Natalia, where did you get your dress for tonight?
I got my dress at Glitterati.
Where's that?
In Danvers, Mass.
Okay, and how many dresses did you try on before you picked out this one?
One.
Oh, really? One and done. Nice. Yeah. Did any of your friends have any cool ways that their dates asked them to prom? Like any promposals?
One was in Florida, and she got asked with a cake.
Oh my, that's so cute. That's really nice. And what types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
Drake.
Nice. Nice. Well, I hope they play some Drake for you, and enjoy. You look beautiful. All right, thanks. What are your names?
James Sully.
Allison Immersion.
Allison, where did you get your dress for tonight?
A Day to Remember in Concord.
Nice. And how many did you try on before you picked that dress?
Oh, probably like 20-ish.
Did any of your friends have any elaborate promposals to ask their date to prom?
Not really this year.
You guys aren't into that?
No, we're into it. I think the most creative one was probably at a basketball court. That's about it. They spelt it out on the ground.
That's nice. Is there any music you're looking forward to hearing tonight?
No, just something that's fun to dance to.
Who's a better dancer between the two of you?
Definitely her.
No. Yeah. All right, well, you guys look awesome. Enjoy your night.
Thank you.
And what are your names?
Christian Gendro.
And Alexia Crosby.
Alexi, where did you get your dress?
At Glitterati in Danvers, Mass.
Very nice. And how many dresses did you try on before you picked the one?
Only about three, and then I went back to this one.
And who did your hair tonight? I was noticing it. It's really beautiful.
Thank you. I went to Advanced Hair. I work there, and Nicole Gordon did it. Yes.
And who asked her to prom?
I asked her to prom.
Did you do any elaborate promposals, or did you just kind of bring it up one day?
I wrote a prom on a piece of cheesecake for her, because she loves cheesecake.
You went to Florida.
Yeah, we're down in Florida. Oh, my gosh, that's very fun. Is there any music that you're looking forward to hearing tonight?
Anything. Something fun.
Anything specific? Who's a better dancer between the two of you?
Her, for sure.
Well, enjoy yourself. Have a good time. All right, thanks. What are your names?
Brad.
Juliana.
Where did you get your dress, Juliana?
I got it as a hand-me-down from my cousin.
Oh, very nice. And did you get any nice flowers for Juliana tonight?
The corsage.
Where is that from?
The place across the street from Mary Ann's.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
A florist. Nice. Is there any music that you're looking forward to hearing tonight?
A little bit of everything.
A little bit of mix it up a little bit. And who asked who to prom?
I asked her to prom.
Did you do an elaborate promposal, anything?
I took her out to dinner and then just wrote prom on the dessert.
Oh my gosh. Oh, so you did. That's adorable. All right, well, you guys look awesome. Enjoy your night. with Honor. Honor, where did you get your dress for tonight?
I got it from Derailed in Plastow.
Nice. And how many did you try on before you selected this dress?
This is actually the first dress I tried on.
Oh, lucky. What is the most outrageous amount of money that you've heard someone spending on a prom dress?
Probably around like $800.
Whoa, okay. All right. Is there any music that you're looking forward to hearing tonight?
No, not really.
Someone you can dance to?
Yeah.
Nice. Well, you look beautiful. Enjoy your night. And what are your names?
I'm Josh.
I'm Eden.
Eden, where did you get your dress?
I got my dress at Soiree.
Oh, nice. Where is that?
It's in Portsmouth.
How many dresses did you try on before you picked the one?
I want to say like 7 or 10.
Nice. And how did you ask Eden to prom? Where did she ask you?
I just said, Eden, do you want to come to prom with me? Unfortunately, I'm not really like the romantic type. So.
The smooth one. Okay.
I'm a little awkward, so just kind of. It's good.
She liked it. Obviously, she said yes. What types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
Oh, I mean, I love all kinds of music, so I'm just looking forward to having something to dance to.
That's what I was gonna say.
Who's a better dancer, you or him?
Not me.
Eden.
No.
Definitely Eden.
I'm not a good dancer.
Okay, well, you guys both look great. Have a blast. Thanks. All right, thank you. Thanks.
Derek Prue.
And Calista Lemieux.
And where did you get your dress?
JCPenney.
Nice. How many dresses did you try on before you picked the one?
Probably like 20.
Oh, nice. It's a shopping trip. What types of music are you looking forward to hearing tonight?
Probably some pop and country.
Something to dance to. And did you vote for Mardi Gras as the theme? Did you get a chance to vote?
I did not. I don't go to the school, actually.
Oh, okay. Well, welcome. All right. Well, you guys look awesome. Have a blast.
Oh my God.
with Nicole Iacuzio and Kyle Plant. What are your roles tonight at tonight's event?
We are the junior class advisors, so we were kind of the behind-the-scenes people that helped plan a lot of this. And the students did a lot of work, but we orchestrated a bunch of it as well.
How did you come up with the theme of Mardi Gras?
It's a student vote, so our class officers narrowed it down to four potential themes, and then it gets put on the ballot with them as they get elected for their next round of office when they became juniors. So the class voted on it.
And how many students are you expecting tonight?
Ooh, over 700, maybe you would say, 765, 770?
Around there.
And did students have to buy tickets to get in tonight?
Yes, they did.
How much were those?
They were $60.
Okay, great. And what do you have going on inside right now for setup?
Wow, we've got the DJ doing a sound check. He's putting his lights up around the room. We have a whole French Quarter scene ready to go, complete with a Mardi Gras float, and all the tables ready with beads, masks, and feathers.
And how long did it take you to plan out all of this event?
Well, the planning really started last school year, and then we work on it throughout this school year, and then this past week is when it all comes together and we put all the decorations, all the tables out and things.
Okay, well, thank you so much. Looks like you guys did a great job. Thanks. I'm here with Headmaster Griffin of Pinkerton Academy. How long have you been headmaster?
This is the end of my second year.
Oh, so pretty new on the job. So your second prom. And what role are you playing at tonight's prom?
Well, having been here only 2 years, the best I could do tonight was to be the doorman who opens the door of all the cars that arrive for valet parking.
The greeter, very nice.
The greeter. I like to call myself a doorman. At least I've achieved that status. I've gotten within about 15 feet of the red carpet, but I haven't gotten to that level yet.
What types of security measures are taken at prom? Who gets involved?
Well, we have a very experienced administrative team. They're all here tonight. That's all the associate deans, the deans, myself. We have some security people here, and we have some dairy policemen.
Very nice. And where did you get your tux for tonight's event?
I own it.
Oh, you do? Oh, well, it looks very nice.
Quite a bit. And this gets exercised at very fun events like this.
Okay, well, you look great. So enjoy. Hopefully you'll get a chance to enjoy some of the music and dancing.
We're very pleased. The junior class has been outstanding this year. They contribute in all kinds of ways. There are about 780 juniors in all, and 754 are here tonight.
So most of the class came out.
Wow. It is a unified event. All kinds of wonderful students are here. Their parents very proudly dropped them off, or they came in their own mode of transportation.
All right, well, thank you so much.
Thank you, Katie.
Thank you for tuning in to Pinkerton Academy's 2016 Prom Night. Stay tuned to Channel 23 for more locally produced programming.